CONCON is being talked about now. We're seeing the lower house breeze through the bill with the October 30 date coming up for the barangay and SK elections. CONCON is actually thinking that they might be going with the same date on the plebiscite if it's going to be happening. Is the COMELEC ready for this?
We are ready, Ma'am Rica. I testified before the House Committee on Appropriation a week ago, and I told them we are prepared, we are ready, provided that there should be a law calling for the election of the delegates for the Constitutional Convention by April, so that we'll be able to print the 67 million ballots by May and June. Take note that the COMELEC was able to complete already the printing of the 91 million ballots for the barangay and SK elections. That's why we can no longer include the space for the election of the nominee of the delegate for the Constitutional Convention. Hence, we have to print additional 67 million ballots. And of course, we have to procure the additional supplies that we will be needing. Plus, of course, we are begging them if they can give additional honoraria for our electoral board members, the teachers who will be serving during the barangay and SK elections, simply because I think that they will have to serve until dawn the next day.
Mm-hmm. Budget for this is another matter. Where we'll be getting this?
The budget will be, we will be needing 3.8 billion pesos, Ma'am Rica, and we are asking them if they can provide the budget. The COMELEC does not have the budget. The present budget that we have, the 8.441 billion pesos, which is actually for the barangay and SK elections, and therefore there is nothing left for the election for the delegates for the Constitutional Convention.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what's going to happen in the next few months, since it's still being talked about on the table. It's going to be another busy 2 days for you, Chairman, and another busy few months for the COMELEC. Thank you so much for taking your time, and have a good morning ahead of you.
Thank you very much, Ma'am Rica, and thank you very much for the support.
And to you as well.